Hello everyone, I'm Teacher Newton and this is the Melhores Seu Inglês Podcast! Hello, so in this week's podcast we are going to learn about Had Better. And It's Time, how to use Had Better and how to use It's Time. I'd better do something means it is advisable to do it. If I don't do it, there will be a problem or a danger. So we use had better when it's advisable to do something and there will be consequences if you don't do something. For example, I have to meet Anne in 10 minutes. I'd better go now or I'll be late. I have to meet Anne in 10 minutes. I'd better go now or I'll be late. Shall I take an umbrella? Yeah, you'd better. It might rain. Shall I take an umbrella? Yeah, you'd better. It might rain. We'd better stop for petrol soon. The tank is almost empty. We'd better stop for petrol soon. The tank is almost empty. So the negative is I'd better not or I had better not. For example, are you going out tonight? I'd better not. I've got a lot to do. Are you going out tonight? I'd better not. I've got a lot to do. You don't look very well. You'd better not go to work today. You don't look very well. You'd better not go to work today. So that's the negative, I'd better not. But remember that the form is had better. Usually, I'd better, you'd better, etc. in spoken English. For example, I'd better phone Carol, hadn't I? I'd better phone Carol, hadn't I? Had is normally past, but the meaning of had better is present or future, not past. For example, I'd better go to the bank now, or I'd better go to the bank tomorrow. We'd say I'd better do and not to do. The verb comes in the infinitive without to. For example, it might rain, we'd better take an umbrella. It might rain, we'd better take an umbrella, not we'd better to take. So now had better and should. Had better is similar to should, but not exactly the same. We use had better only for a specific situation, not for things in general. You can use should in all types of situations to give an opinion or give advice. So, opinions and advice, you use should. But had better is only for a specific situation. So let's take a look at these examples. It's late. You'd better go. It's late. You should go. This is a specific situation. You're always at home. You should go out more often. You are always at home. You should go out more often in general. So not had better go. So specific situation you can use at better or should, but in a general situation you use only should. Also, with had better, there is always a danger or a problem if you don't follow the advice. For example, should only means it is a good thing to do, and had better, there is a consequence. It's a great film, you should go and see it, but no problem if you don't. It's a great film. You should go and see it, but no problem if you don't. The film starts at 8:30 p.m. You'd better go now or you'll be late. The film starts at 8:30 p.m. You'd better go now or you will be late. So, there is a consequence, so you use you'd better instead of should. It's time. How do we use it's time? You can say it's time for somebody to, for example, it's time to go home. It's time to go home. It's time for us to go home. it's time for us to go home. But you can also say, it's late, it's time we went home. It's late, it's time we went home. Here we use the past went, but the meaning is present, not past. For example, it's 10 o'clock and he's still in bed. It's time he got up. Nor it's time he gets up. So it's 10 o'clock and he's still in bed. It's time he got up. It's time you did something is the same as you should have already done it or started it. So we often use this structure to criticize or to complain. For example, it's time the children were in bed. It's long after their bedtime. It's time the children were in bed. It's long after their bedtime. You're very selfish. It's time you realize that you are not the most important person in the world. You're very selfish. It's time you realize that you're not the most important person in the world. You can also say, it's about time. This makes the criticism stronger. For example, Jack is a great talker, but it's about time he did something instead of just talking. Jack is a great talker, but it's about time he did something instead of just talking. And that's this week's episode of our podcast, people. I hope you enjoy it. And this was the Melhor em Seu Inglês podcast. Para aulas de inglês por Skype, focadas em conversação, individuais, personalizadas e para todos os níveis, basta entrar em contato comigo ou com a professora Erika nos nossos sites Melhor em Seu Inglês Instagram, Melhor em Seu Inglês Facebook e o blog melhoremseuinglês.wordpress.com. Ou nos contate diretamente no WhatsApp 31 99 143 7388, 31 99 143 7388. Keep studying and improve your English!